As a photojournalist, I am a witness for my community. I want my photographs to help us make connections with one another. My work is to help us better understand and appreciate our community. In 2009, I have been a witness to history. Sometimes, I'm a witness to others observing history, be it the faces of those watching a historic presidential inauguration on television, or citizens viewing historic photographs of people long gone. I observed a visit from a history-making former Secretary of State. I watched a community suffering in an economy that caused us to lose some of our neighbors and our business community, while others persevered and even prospered. And we even welcomed some new members to the business community. We got a new mayor and a new city council member. And Georgia Southern University continues to make history. A celebrity supported their effort to go green. A new wildlife attraction opened. And new student housing opened to address record enrollment. Through my photographs, I hope our community can get to know its leaders and our neighbors alike. Georgia Southern's president and his wife spent their last year as the university's first couple before retirement. The Averett Center for the Arts inducted their first living legend. We honored outstanding educators. We got to know the Farm Family of the Year. We saw a retiring judge hang up his robe for the last time. We met the man who makes the Kiwanis Ogeechee Fair go. And we said goodbye to a beloved local evangelist after decades of spreading the gospel around the world. And we remembered him through those who loved him. I have been a witness to a community in action, at work, in civic life, in our educational institutions, in the arts, during community events, as volunteers, in life's everyday moments, as well as in loss.